Have a triumphant day, everyone, and happy Holo Week to all of you. Hello, mga ka-ice cream! Welcome back again here in our YouTube channel. Shout out to all our likers and additional 63 subscribers that reach into 167 subscribers, our 16 returning viewers, 190 viewers that reach into 5,740 viewers, also to our different age levels from 18 to 24, 25 to 34, 35 to 44 years old. We also have here shout out to also to our viewers top geographies from Philippines, Serbia, Taiwan, Azerbaijan, and India. Thank you for all your support in our channel. Today we have another interesting topic to talk with. Welcome to the OTB, or the Online Teacher Blog, our online learning education channel. This is again the teacher Snow Leopard, and we have fun facts trivia about Snow Leopard. Unlike other cats of prey, the Snow Leopard is not aggressive towards humans. To this day, there has not been a single known case in which a Snow Leopard attacked a human. Our interesting topic to talk with of the day is entitled How to Apply at AFP Armed Forces of the Philippines, the Army Recruitment for CSC, OCC, and OPC with Online Registration Link, Qualifications, and Requirements. Time to start! Serving the people, securing the land. Things you need to know about Army Recruitment for Candidate Soldier Course, or CSC. We have here three types of registration: A, online registration at https://bit.ly/2zsvake. B, through Philippine Army Major Units or PMUs. C, through Army Recruitment Office ROs. Luzon, we have Fort Bonifacio, Taguig City. Landline is 02-845-9555. Local 68434, mobile 0921-7978-5548. For Visayas, Lapu-Lapu, Cebu City, landline is 02-231-5157. Mobile is 0926-356-2604. For Mindanao, Camp Evangelista, Cagayan City, landline is 088-850-5279. Mobile is 0917-712-1222. For qualification, 72 units in college. If high school graduate, must possess a certified skill needed in the military service. Test the certificate NC2 or K-12 graduate. 18 to 26 years old on the start of training. At least 5 feet in height for both male and females, physically and mentally fit. No pending case in court. Single without child. Number 3 requirements are highest educational diploma, NSO, PSA issued birth certificate, any valid government ID, transcript of record 2 or form 137-138, 2x2 pictures. After successful registration, wait for the text, message, or SMS of your scheduled date before going to the respective office. Once your schedule has been confirmed, you may proceed to the assigned Army Recruitment Office. Only those scheduled for the day will be entertained. Strictly no walk-ins, no masks, no entry policy, no exam is strictly enforced. For more information, go to facebook.com/RO Luzon official page. Website is www.army.mil.ph, and another Facebook here is Your Philippine Army, Honor, Patriotism, and Duty. For the Officer Candidate Course, we have registration again. We have online registration, https://bit.ly/2zkvake. Letter B, we have through Philippine Army Major Units, PMAUs. C, through Army Recruitment Office or ROs in Luzon, Fort Bonifacio, Taguig. Landlines are 2845955, local 6843. Mobile is 0921-978-5548 in Visayas, Lapu-Lapu City, Cebu City. Landline is 0322315157. Mobile is 0926-356-2604. Mindanao is Camp Evangelista, Cagayan City. Landline 0888-850-5279. Mobile is 0917-712-1222. For qualifications, 21 to 29 years old, on date of training, baccalaureate degrees, at least 5 feet in height for both male and female, physically and mentally fit, single without child, no pending case in any court. For requirements of OCC, college diploma, curriculum vitae for civilian applicants, summary of information for military applicants, any valid government ID transcript of records or TOR, NSO PSA issued birth certificate, 2x2 picture. And again, we have after successful registration, wait for the text message SMS of your scheduled date before going to the respective office. Once your schedule has been confirmed, you may proceed to the assigned Army recruitment office. Only those scheduled for the day will be entertained. Strictly no walk-ins, no mask, no entry policy, no exam is strictly enforced. For more information, go to facebook.com/arrowlusonofficialpage. Website is www.army.mil.ph. And another website is Your Philippine Army Honor, Patriotism, and Duty. For OPC or Officer Preparatory Course, so these are the things you need to know. Registration, same with CSC and OCC. Online registration, https://bit.ly/2zsvake. B, through Philippine Army Major Units or PMAUs. PAMUs through Army Recruitment Office ROs. Again, we also have Luzon, Fort Bonifacio, Taguig. Landline is 0284-5955, local 6843. Mobile 0921-978-5548, Visayas, Lapu-Lapu, Cebu City. Landline is 0322-3151-57. Mobile 0926-356-2604. Mindanao, Camp Evangelista, Cagayan City. Landline is 0888-850-5279. Mobile is 0917-712-1222. Qualifications are 21 to 31 years old on the date of call on to active duty, commissioned in the reserve forces, a second lieutenant, at least 5 feet in height for both male and female, physically and mentally fit, no pending case in any court. The requirements are college diploma, curriculum vitae for civilian applicants, summary information for military applicants, transcript of records, TOR, and SO, PSA issued birth certificate, any valid government ID, and 2x2 pictures. After successful registration, wait for the text message SMS of your scheduled date before going to the respective office. Once the schedule has been confirmed, you may proceed to the assigned Army recruitment office. Only those scheduled on the date will be entertained. Strictly no walk-ins, no mask, no entry policy. No exam is strictly enforced. For more information, go to facebook.com/arrowlusonofficialpage. Website www.army.mil.ph. Another Facebook, Your Philippine Army Honor, Patriotism, and Duty. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and hope you've learned a lot from our topic that we have been discussed today. To the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ, be all the glory, majesty, dominion, authority, now and forever. From Revelation chapter 19, verse 46. This is again the OTB channel, the online teacher blog. See you next time. See you again next time, only here in our channel. Bye.